to focus your consciousness on the prayer box that was just placed in front of the Christ candle. Holding all those affirmative prayers or possibly requests in truth, knowing that every one of them is answered in ways perfect for the requester right now. And everything is whole and complete. And so it is. The daily word for today, you might have guessed, is beloved. Today's affirmative prayer is, I live from the truth of who I am as God's beloved. Today's message, whenever my spirit needs uplifting, I remind myself that I am a beloved creation of God. Whether I seek inspiration in a time of challenge or perseverance to accomplish a goal, I affirm the truth of my being this way. I am an expression of divine love and power. My internal conversations reflect statements of truth, affirmations that feed my soul, such as, I accomplish all that is before me with ease and efficiency. I am beloved of God and therefore capable of all the good I can conceive. I am strong and resilient. As God's beloved, I have an open line to divine direction and support. I am empowered as I live from this truth. Today's scripture is from Paul's letter to the followers in Rome, from the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 39. Nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. And so it is.
As we enter into this time of meditation, we may want to plant our feet firmly on the ground. If you so desire, you may gently close your eyes. I awaken to a new day. Behold God all around and within me. I awaken today with appreciation for God. My intention is to behold God in everyday experiences, in looking out my window, and in the faces of those I love. I pause to notice my own breathing, to feel the inflow and outflow of air, and marvel at how wonderfully I am made. Life is full of wonder as I see God in all the spectacular vistas of grandeur to the tiniest cells of life. attentive to and grateful for the life of God in and all around me. I am uplifted in spirit. I am more aware of the essence of love, peace, and joy. That is my true nature and the true nature of God. I go about this day and every day with a feeling of lightness, easily sharing smiles and falling more deeply in love with my dear ones and life itself. For I see God in everyone and in everything. Another day has come for me to live and let my light shine. With every breath, the healing power of God moves in me. Regardless of any appearance of disease or disorder, the truth remains. Illness has no lasting power. Health is my true nature. God is within and all around me. As we enter into this period of silence for the next 3 minutes, we remember that we are all. God is within us and all around us.
and now allow your breath to become fuller, deeper, more expressive. And with each breath, draw yourself back fully.